Mawakili wa Pastor Ezekiel Odero wanaofahamika kama Dunstan Omari na Cliff Ombeta wameweza kulamenta kwamba ameweza kufail kuwalipa ini baada ya kumdefend katika court of law over the Shakahola massacre. Akiongea na media after filing a court petition against the state over the closure of Mavueni Church and TV station, Omari aliweza kucalled out a DCI alleging that it was frustrating his client with malicious intention. He questioned the government's move to freeze Pastor Ezekiel's bank account. Omari aliweza claim kwamba Pastor Ezekiel Odero couldn't meet his financial obligation including his attorneys after DCI iliweza convince court kuweza kufunga account zake ndiposa asiweze kuzi access hadi za M-Pesa.